Happy New Year to the vlog. Happy New Year.
2024, 100K on the way. You hear me? And I don't mean followers. You hear me?
3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! All right, y'all. Today, we are going on our first, or let's say this, my first ever triple date. You know, usually you're going on a double date, you and your boy and y'all two women. Today, it's me, two of my friends from high school. We've been friends. We've been 12 years old. Now we're all grown, 24 and older. We're taking all of our girls out on a New Year's Eve type vibe. We got some fireworks going on. We're going to a bar before. This should be amazing. Let's watch the journey and let's see how each person feels about their partner. I'm in the stew and I'm in the booth and I'm freestyling. These niggas hate, don't want to believe in my talent. I got some angry kids, they out here and they wildin'. These niggas talking loud, that's why I keep it on silent. I'm in the stew and I'm in the booth and I'm freestyling. These niggas hate, don't want to believe in my talent. I got some angry kids, they out here and they wildin'. These niggas talking loud, that's why I keep it on silent. Boy, why you out here bluffing like you violent? Just met this bad bitch, she say her name was Violet. All right, y'all, we're leaving the first spot. This is the first bar. This is just the pregame tonight. It's about 10 o'clock. We're about to head to bar number 2. On the way in the second spot, y'all. Yeah.
All right, what's one thing that you're looking forward to in the new year?
Oh my gosh, I don't even know. More money, more job opportunities. Just congratulations, you're accepted, like everything. Big 2024. I swear I'm starting to get this feeling right. You walk out and leave like everything. Told you a million times, I can't see you walking out my life. I swear I'm starting to get this feeling right. You walk out and leave like everything I. This feeling, you got me going crazy. I'm thinking about just killing. You got me tripping, I swear I don't wanna be tripping. If I catch you cheating, that nigga gon' be missing. I speed it up, smacking her ass while I beat it up. Shorty say she vegetarian, I give her some meat and she eat it up. Design on my feet, had to tweak it up. Niggas hating on me, I don't give a fuck. Walk around, I'm a G, bitch, I keep it tough. Kick back with your bitch or the pizza hut. All right, now, okay, Tay, what's your opinion on the last bar?
The last bar was, the crazy thing was when we first got there, it was a little dry, you know, the DJ kind of tried to turn us up a little bit. But when we was leaving, it kind of got a little lit, you know. They started playing that, you
know. They started that music that, up for us.
That was that 2017 Radford University music, so, you know.
What do you hope to see at the third bar?
I'm just trying to get lit, man. I'm about to be my like third, fourth drink. You know what I mean? I'm trying to turn up the bar. We done turned up 2 bars already. Trying to turn up the third.
And what's your opinion on the other 2 bars that we've been to so far?
The first one, it had good drinks. No vibes. Second one.
For sure.
Had some cool vibes, but he was trying a little too hard with the music. But he fixed it at the end. I don't know.
All right, third one.
I need some litness as soon as we walk in.
All right, let's see what happens.
It don't look like it.
We're gonna make it leave.
No, yeah.
Okay.
Let's see what happens. All right, Dom, we're leaving spot number 3. We were in there for about, I'm going to guess, 35 seconds max. Yeah. What would you say went wrong with spot number 3?
Not enough party music for me. It was giving very much, hey, y'all, let's sit down. Let's have a drink or two.
And that's not the vibe you're going for, though.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to party, yeah. I'm trying to party.
So you're trying, yeah, you wasn't really feeling that spot for real, for real.
I
want
to go to Houston.
We get they all go to bed at
So what was wrong with spot number 3?
They wasn't really... It wasn't given they were excited for the new year. It seems like they're very, very over 2023, and they're bringing that same energy into 2024.
And that wasn't really the vibe you were looking for.
That wasn't the vibe, no. They go to bed at 10 p.m. Nobody was excited. It was called drug something, and nobody.
Yeah, me and Nuge. Up on the London side, is it? Yeah, the foreign, so we move, yeah. The man them there, the girl them there.
When I'm in London town, I got a little London girl, so she from the west. No, I ain't running around, I stay by your side, I promise you do it the best. Don't be coming around, talking on slides, talking about your neck. Show to your top, no fans, you never want to.
Y'all, on the way to spot number 4, it's starting to get crazy, y'all. Look at this. We got the vibes going on. The vibes are crazy. The vibes are getting crazy out here.
I'm in New York by the Met. She wanna go to the Met, but I cannot take her to Met. I fly to France and give her a mess. No, she wanna dance in this flight, but I think there's more than life. Left about a life when I hop right back on that flight. Feeling on me, she feeling my chest. Dug it for me, and she feeling the face. When she with me, she feeling the best. When I'm with her, I'm feeling respect. I did a lot, put a lot to the test. Got a shit back and it turned to a mess. Babe, what you talking about? Like you gon' leave me? Hold on, stay back, cause I need you the next week. Bad little bitch with a whole lot of chest, so I had to go let her breast me. Now I'm not the one, don't test me. Could've played in the prime, can't press me. Shine, hop in the ride, get like Gretzky, I glide.
So as y'all can see and hear, it's very calm. Ooh, a little ooh. It's really pretty. It's a new year. I'm very happy. I'm really excited for what's gonna come. I don't know about the other people. I don't think they're excited, but we're here.
In the pit with it. In the pit. 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 Yeah.
To deal with a losses. Fighting at 2:30, I'm exhausted. Stayed up writing early, tells the bosses. She got a couple guys, feel the safest with me. Confidence ain't high, have some patience with she. Why I'm never seeing what I cost it. Turn a bad girl worse, had her heart, then I tossed it. All the swag is getting hard to manage, y'all. I can't lie, they never did no damage, nah. Can't tell you my dreams, you won't understand it. I got high in 2019, never landed. In the way she worked that brain, go shawty. In the way she worked that brain.
All right, y'all, we are just leaving the pit. It was wild, hilarious, everything. Now we might be heading to somewhere else. Stay tuned.
Pull up for the fam, man.
All right, Key, you pulled up. It's past New Year's. What you guys say to people for? What should the people be doing in 2024, Key?
Hey man, get better every day, man. Get better every day.
To the time, found out we yeah, and she gave us the drop. My time is now, and I told her just watch. We locking for life with no key to the lock. I'm in the streets, and my mama say stop. She don't wanna have no
broken heart. Why would I give her a broken heart? Mama say stop, so I had to stop. I'm in the booth, got the music on lock. The gas will be boofing and smelling like fuck. Running up bands is giving me energy. When I make music, these niggas be feeling me. These niggas is cloning, they think about stealing me. I'm making her laugh, she know that's the selling me. She know that's the selling me. Heard them niggas won't get rid of me. We got them legs like a centipede. We got them legs like a centipede. Don't get your ass burned third degree. Don't get your ass burned third degree. Why would a man or y'all hurting me? Niggas be playing that chopper be spraying. He need surgery. Who you all know that can get like me? Pull up to the party, bigger bitch like me. Who you all know got drip like me? Got G-Star on no plain white tee. Hope a nigga don't ever run up on me. Got my killers with me.
All right, so Key, the last spot we was just at, this is our, that was our fourth spot. What did you think made that spot lit? Was it the music? Was it the people? What would you say?
We made it lit. We was in the party and the DJ was going crazy.
I ain't gonna lie, because DJ, he had the go-go music, he had the OG Drake, the Fetty Wap. Did that get you to a kind of that mode you were trying to get into?
Oh, yeah. We was in there lit and the security was partying with us. We the life of the party.
Okay, Si. The right, last spot, was that your favorite spot or not?
That was definitely the best spot, y'all. They had Go-Go, they had Drake. Like, we was going off. We were live, had everybody in there like, what is this? Like, real DC shit. And it was fun.
And for the people, what would you say is your goal for the new year?
My goal for the new year is to just... What is that? But honestly, like, my true goals for the new year is definitely grow my relationship, like, spiritually, mentally, financially, and, like, everything like that. Get healthy. Grow with my man.
My man.
Okay,
my
you
man.
Doing some- That's not my man, though, y'all. But, yeah, 2024, we out here. Bye, 2023.
All right, y'all. Now, we're trying to get an Uber to our last spot. Tonight has been wild. Hopefully, I got all the right footage. But right now, tonight's been long. Let's get there. Tell me one thing that you want to say to people for the new year.
For new year?
Advice. Anything.
Be better than you were last year. Jesus is real.
In the Uber. To the last spot. What time is it, y'all? Somebody tell me what time it is. It's 1:42 p.m. on the way to the last spot. Kazooza, DuPont Circle, Washington, D.C. Let's see what happens. Off the mushroom. Told my mama I'll stop doing drugs soon. I've been laying low, but I'ma flood soon. Swear I've been laying low, but I'ma flood soon. Stay with me, can you please have some patience? Shorty not a doctor, but she got a lot of patience. And her daddy. Alright, y'all, with the last stop. It's damn near 3 a.m. So we had an amazing New Year's. But now it is 3:33 a.m. We are stuck outside one of the lounges we went to. Every Uber we've requested has either not given us a driver or is canceled. We've tried Uber, Lyft, Empower. All of them are not giving us a driver. We're just trying to get home. Now we're stranded in Washington, D.C. I'll let you know when we get home. All right, y'all. We're in the Uber now on the way home. Uber finally came after 1,000 Ubers and Lyfts. Appreciate you for watching the vlog. Make sure to like, subscribe, share. Night was legendary. We got another vlog coming out very, very soon. And make sure you go to watch the last vlog. I went to New York. I went to Baylor. And I went to Dallas. Appreciate you.
Yeah, me and Nuge. Up on the London side, is it? Yeah, the forest.